This is you and I are disappearing, but Yusuf, come here.
The cry I'd bring down from the hills belongs to a girl still burning in my head. At daybreak, she burns like a piece of paper. She burns like a foxfire in a thigh-shaped valley. A skirt of flames dances around her at dusk. We stand there with our hands by our sides while she burns like a sack of dry ice. She burns like oil and water. I kind of said my poem like that because I pictured these people, these soldiers watching this fire burning, but they were numb to it. They weren't necessarily like worried about this burning. This poem was written as they were watching like a napalm strike in the Vietnam War. And the girl that they were talking about wasn't a girl. It was kind of like the earth just burning in front of them. And as they watched this, they kind of pictured the earth as like them, their selves, their humanity, their self just burning away while they watch this. And as he describes the earth burning through oil on water, or as this fire of flames dancing around, it kind of represents how they're losing themselves in this war, as they're kind of losing everything they stood for, and they just are unable to stop looking because they are numbed to the sight of this fire. A lot of interpretations that I read were about how people thought they were just watching this girl, but as I thought more into it, as in the earth burning, it kind of brought things into perspective as there were necessarily women in the Vietnam War that were able to burn, because when they napalmed the forest and everything, it wasn't to kill the women, it was kind of to burn the area to either force out the enemy or kill them.